just putting the tops on this green grass. And then we're going to come back with burnt umber. Now we're putting some places where there's going to be some flowers. I'm going to use some burnt sienna and just put it in full strength and put some semblance of flowers in. Some more burnt umber on the bottom here.